Welcome to Unique Hotel Management Education, Creating a New World in Hospitality Industry. Today we are with a new topic about organizational structure and layout of kitchen. Organizational structure and layout of kitchen. Introduction. What is a chef? Need of organization chart. Classical kitchen brigade. Various positions in kitchen. What is a chef? French for chief. Educated. Different from cook. Kitchen managers. Need for organizational chart. Large kitchen operations. Modernization and machinery. Many outlets in one hotel. Skilled and multi-skilled staff. Classical kitchen brigade. Founded by Chef Augustus S. Coffier. The team is led by executive chef. Based on various sections of the kitchen. Each section had a team and a leader. Undercooks feature dishwashers. Modern staffing in various category hotels. Modern staffing in various category hotels. Various positions in kitchens. Chef de cuisine, executive chef or head chef. Executive sous chef under executive chef. Sous chef under chef. Department chefs, pastry chef, outlet chef. Chef de partie supervisor. Demi chef de partie, upcoming supervisor. Commis, frontline cooks. Apprentice trainees. Organizational structure of the kitchen. Various specialized positions in traditional kitchens. Bowlinger. Bodiger. Entremetier. Rotisserie. Saucier. Tournet. Layout of kitchen department. General workflow pattern in a kitchen. General kitchen layout. Receiving area. Ordering vegetables. Quality check. Sanitization. Awareness. Food storage. Commissary. A commissary kitchen is the backbone of the kitchen, as most of the pre-preparation of food is done here. This kitchen does the basic mise en place for large-scale operations, such as banqueting, and so it is very important to have a well-spaced work area, as there would be heavy movement of staff. This kitchen also uses specialized machines such as pulverizers, which are used for making pastes and powders for curries. Layout of main kitchen. Butchery. Butchery is the biggest money-holding center of the hotel operations. Though it does not make money directly, it is indirectly responsible for maintaining the food cost. This section of the kitchen stores and processes most expensive meats, which are both local and imported. Hence, a well-planned butchery operation is a must for a profitable food business. Guard manger. This kitchen is also called cold kitchen, as foods such as sandwiches, salads, and juices are prepared and served out from this kitchen. This kitchen is always a part of the main kitchen, as it not only serves a la carte and banquet, but is also responsible for room amenities, welcome drink to the guests, and many other support roles for other kitchens. Bakery and confectionery. Bakery and confectionery is a very important section of the kitchen, as this department operates round the clock and is the busiest operation. It produces breakfast rolls for the morning breakfast, cakes and pastries for the pastry shop, and also the a la carte desserts for various restaurants and banqueting operations. There is a separate chocolate room that produces chocolates and garnishes. Western Banquet Kitchen. The Western Banquet Kitchen prepares food for banquets and is also responsible for bulk mise en place required by other satellite kitchens. Banquets also prepare buffet food for all-day dining restaurants. A Western kitchen is divided into the following sections. Range. Grills. Mise en place section. Show kitchen. Show kitchens, also known as display kitchens, are the most modern trends in today's restaurants. These kitchens not only add a style statement to the business, but also act as a marketing tool, telling the guests that the food prepared here is fresh and hygienic. The idea of having a show kitchen as a feature of the restaurant is very commonly seen in modern hotels, where the live cooking by chefs acts as a USP. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do like, comment, share, and do not forget to click on red button to subscribe my channel so that you will not miss any of my videos. If you have any suggestion regarding any of my videos, please write on the comment box. If you need any of the videos on any topic, please let me know through the comment box. Thank you once again to you all for watching.